I used to have it all. Then I fucked up and saved the world. I managed to hold on to a few things. My ride, some of my sharper toys. But the world wants it all. Out here, you live by the gun. But you can still die by the sword. I say hold on to both, just in case. The world doesn't want to be saved. It wants to eat you alive. This time, I'm bringing some friends along.
Raise up and fight!
Who wants some way?
This is it, the start of your journey, our journey. Here in Alaska, we call ourselves Icarus. We're merging state-of-the-art technology with extreme sports and pushing them to the edge and beyond. We want to make the impossible possible. But don't mistake ambition for recklessness. We plan every stunt with military precision, leaving nothing, and I mean nothing, to chance. Let me introduce you to the guys. This is Alex, our resident base jumping expert. He's as extreme as it gets, but I trust him with my life every time we go out.
Yeehaw!
This is Johnny, the Sultan of speed riding. It's the perfect blend of skiing and paragliding. Steep slopes and the big jumps won't ever be a problem again, because you'll just hit the sky and fly. But you want to know what I think is the future? This right here, the rocket wing. The next step in the evolution of aerial sports. We three have got something big coming up. A stunt that's going to change the game. We're planning a four-person synchronized rocket wing flight across mountainous terrain. But to pull it off, we need your help. So, what do you say? Are you in?
Let me tell you right now, you can't prepare for El Sueño. He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. If he's not in it for the money, he's in it for the power.
It must be. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms. You've seen what those creatures can do. Once testing starts, there's no going back.
Take your time, relax, think it over. No, I'm kidding. You only have 9 seconds.
Warning. This is a station-wide emergency.
If just one of those creatures gets back to Earth, we're lost.
The tests, they changed you.
I'm sorry. I wish there was another way. Nothing can survive.
Whenever you're ready, Morgan.